Dr. Barreau called out to Longwy's severed head. He wrote, "The eyes of Longwy opened, and undeniably living eyes stared at me.